though the field be lost, all is not lost. The unconquerable will and study of revenge, immortal hate and courage never to submit or yield, and what is else not to be overcome. That glory never shall his wrath or might extort from me, to bow and seal for grace with suppliant knee, and deify his power, who from the terror of his arms so late doubted his empire. That were no indeed. That were an ignominy and shame beneath this downfall, since by fate the strength of gods and this imperial substance cannot fail, since through experience of this great event in arms not worse and foresight much advanced, we may with more success.